housed in South Philadelphia and only minutes from Broad Street, Lincoln Financial Field is the home for this NFC matchup between the Carolina Panthers and the Philadelphia Eagles. We were at practice this week with both teams, and just watching them, you could tell they're going to lean on the ground game a little bit more maybe than most people expect, which is going to surprise some folks.
Yeah, I think it's going to surprise a lot of people. It's going to surprise the opposite defense, there's no doubt. Might even surprise some of the people in the stands who wanted to come here and see these star quarterbacks. Well, it's going to be about these running backs today. Let's see who can win the battle.
Tackle down at the 22. The quarterback has his team's attention here. They load up one side with a whole flock of receivers. It's handed to the running back. Tackled down at the 28-yard line.
Gain of six on the play.
There's the quarterback barking out new signals. Second and four following the run. Eyeing that left side. Not giving up another inch.
Good job that time by the quarterback. Throw the short pass, even though it doesn't result in a first down. Now on third and short, all of your passes are in play instead of just the third long where you only have like three or four plays you can go to.
Dropping back three. Two defenders there defending. Incomplete.
Well, you want to put all the pressure on the quarterback to make really good throws down the field. Play tight man-to-man coverage. It takes perfect throws to get completions. Not there that time.
About this, they're trying to pick up the first down on fourth down, forgetting the punt.
Getting that first down in a game, to me as a quarterback, was a lot like completing that first pass. It just feels good, eases the pressure, puts you in rhythm, and you hope it keeps going from there.
Wide receivers are bunched up. First and 10, staying with the running game on first down. They've got him down there. Defense swarming at the line of scrimmage.
Quarterback sees something in his defense he wants to take advantage of. Look at the hand signals he's given to the receiver outside.
Finds his mark in traffic.
Good job that time by the quarterback. Man-to-man coverage down the field. When you see it, you've got to be accurate with the football. He was that time, and that's why we got the completion.
Play number six coming up on this drive. Now first and 10. Throwing now to his left for a gain of about five.
Nice catch by the receiver, but it still doesn't get a first down.
Come on now.
The offense heads to the line for the seventh play of the drive. He'll try to navigate through the middle of the line.
Good job of the defensive line standing in there and fighting, and they hold the running back to a short gain.
This will be the eighth play of this drive. Three-step drop, and he's taken down.
Well, we know one thing. If you're a defensive tackle, you got power, and it was on display that time. Wonderful job by the big fella busting through there and getting the sack on the QB.
He drops back to throw. Well, we'll be switching sides with this one. Ball's going the other way.
Good job by the defense that time. Fourth down, they were ready for everything. Very aggressive, fast. They make the play, and this could change the game around.
Eagles come onto the field now for this next series. First down here. Quarterback taking the snap from the shotgun. No one in sight has the grab.
Well, it doesn't look like much, but it really serves the purpose. Picks up the first down, and now they have a chance to open things up.
They're back at the line after that catch for a first down. Screen pass. Makes the catch. And he's going to be tackled right around the 31-yard line.
That's a nice job by the offense there. Get the first down. Keep those chains moving. Give yourself three more opportunities. Good job here by the quarterback. He doesn't like what he sees on the defensive side, so he is changing the play to the receivers by giving him hand signals. Another first down by the offense, and the happiest guys on the field or off the field right now is the defense. They are getting rested up on the sidelines.
Hey, let's go.
The offense is set at the line for the first down after that completion. The quarterback's calling something out.
Base 24. White 20. White 20.
First and 10. Looking for a receiver on the left side here. Tackle's made.
Oh, man, he almost gets in the end zone. So close to get over the goal line.
The offense, looking down, runs it across. Touchdown.
Well, this quarterback is not afraid to score on the goal line, that's for sure. Not afraid about taking a hit from one of those big, mean defensive players. He runs a quarterback sneak and gets a touchdown.
The penalty is declined. That last play will hold up. The Panthers are prepared to return the kickoff. Brought down at the 20-yard line. The Panthers getting set now for their next series.
Come on now.
The quarterback's hollering out instructions. First down and 10. He's looking to the right here on this throw. Touchdown, and they cut into that lead.
Well, here we are. It's a tie game now. We'll see how the teams react to it. Will it be positive or negative?
We've got a flag. And the extra point offside is good.
Defense.
The defender got caught in the neutral zone right there. That'll cost him five.
Yeah, he's a little too anxious. You know, all these defenders, they got one thing in common. You know what that is? They hate quarterbacks. They want to get there. A little too nervous there. Gets him caught in the neutral zone.
He's got a chance to return this one.
What a job by the kickoff team. The hustle. Everybody sprinting down the field, and they get rewarded. They give great field position to their defense.
The quarterback mixing things up at the line of scrimmage.
Offense lines up here.
First and 10.
Makes the catch in the open field. He's brought down at the 46.
When a quarterback can run, it usually takes one guy out of pass coverage. Look at the spy that time on the quarterback. That opens up the passing lanes. Good throw and catch.
15 minutes down, 45 minutes to go. Back after this word from your local station. First down here after the completion. The quarterback motions the wide receiver.
Screen. Easy catch there. No one near him.
Well, when you keep chipping away with these short throws, sooner or later that defense is going to come up. And when they come up, that's when you throw it over the top.
When you talk about Michael Vick, a lot of the time it has to do with his health. Can he stay healthy? When he's healthy, what can he do?
That's up to Michael Vick if he wants to stay healthy. He's so dynamic. He wants to stand in there and make the play. At every level of his career, even in Pee Wee's high school, college, he could always make those big plays down the field. In the NFL, when you try to make those big plays, sometimes there's a price to pay, and that's too many hits. So avoid the hits. It'll keep you on the field.
Secures it with two hands. They bring him to the turf.
When you see defenses playing man-to-man coverage, what they are seeing, we are going to force the quarterback to make an accurate throw. Well, that time, that was accurate. That's why they got the completion.
Here's the first snap after the big play.
He'll fire it out to the left. Finds the sacred side. Touchdown.
That was a sweet touchdown right there. Just a nice throw by the quarterback. He put it right on the money. The receiver makes the catch. Beautiful touchdown.
The Eagles for the extra point. The point after try is in the books.
And following the extra point, the Eagles are leading by seven.
Alex Henry ready for the kickoff. He's brought down at the 25-yard line.
Number 14 on the return.
Panthers getting ready now to start their drive.
Wake up!
The quarterback has his team's attention here. First down here.
Come on now.
The defensive line is now all spreading out.
Three-step drop. Trying to find an open man. And it's intercepted by Asamoah. He's brought down.
That was a terrible throw by the quarterback. When you're off target like that, you deserve to throw an interception.
The quarterback stands alone in the backfield.
Now first and 10. Inhales the pass. Keekly able to quiet the cause.
Well, when you want to spy the quarterback, that's great. You might stop him from running, but look at the open people down the field. Good throw and catch by the quarterback.
They've got a first down now after that catch.
Looking for an open receiver on the right. Tackled at the 29-yard line.
You know, sometimes you got to call some passes that actually go down the field. You keep throwing it short. The defense knows you're going to do it. They come up and make the tackle for a short gain.
These defensive backs are ready for a battle.
Gun.
Second down coming up.
Eagle.
Second and eight. Working that left side. Nice catch. Shoved to the sideline.
These big receivers in the NFL now, they can get down the field and just give them a chance. That's what the quarterback did. Nice catch by the receiver.
First down following the long play. First and 10. Jukes him. Fights through that hit. Fights off the hit.
Well, I guess the best thing to say there, Jim, is they completed a pass, but it still did not get a first down.
From inside the red zone. Second down and 5. That ball is picked off. It's got some daylight. That'll stop the play right there.
That interception is strictly on the quarterback. When you make bad decisions, I don't care how good you can throw the football. The results, usually it's going to turn into an interception.
There's the quarterback barking out new signals. First down and 10. The quarterback throws the pass.
Well, protection was bad. Quarterback didn't have the time. He's off balance, and he throws the incompletion.
The defense trying to make a play here in the red zone. Squeezes it into coverage.
Well, that's a nice throw and catch by the quarterback and receiver. Puts them in good position where they have a chance to pick up this third down. Quarterback sees something in his defense he wants to take advantage of. Look at the hand signals he's giving to the receiver outside. Now the D-line going into that spread look. They want to get to that quarterback.
Challenging the defenders to the right side.
A lot of ways where the offense can go this time. They can run it or throw it. And even if they score, they're still going to be down. But it's always great to execute the play the right way.
Offense lines up here. And now we reach the two-minute warning here in the second quarter. A touchdown.
Good job by the offense. They get in there. They tie this game up. Now we'll see if the defense can take advantage of that momentum and keep it on their side.
It's good. Panthers ready to get the pigskin in the air. They're not going to risk the big return, so here's the squid kick. Someone's been injured out there. Hold on a minute.
Always hard to guess what the injury is, but I don't like to speculate. I think it's pretty apparent. It's an upper body injury. We'll let you know when we find out. Good job here by the quarterback. He doesn't like what he sees on the defensive side, so he is changing the play to the receivers by giving him hand signals.
Incomplete.
Number 7 can't complete the pass.
Hey, let's go. Eagle. Hey, let's go. Base 24.
Second down coming up.
Hey, let's go. 90. Hey, let's go.
The quarterback's calling something out.
Eagle.
Second and 10. And he's thrown to the ground.
That's an excellent job by the defense. Just gets quick penetration in there, hits the quarterback, and gets the sack. That clock keeps moving. What a job by the defense in this situation.
Hey, let's go. Hey, let's go. Base 20. Base 24.
Gun.
Hey, let's go.
It's third down
base
coming
20.
Up.
Eagle, eagle. Hey, let's go. Base 24.
Wait, wait, wait. Snap back to the quarterback. Out of the gun. And he's going down again.
It is truly a bonus when you can take your outside linebacker and let him rush the quarterback and he can get a sack. Nice job that time by the outside linebacker.
The quarterback's hollering out instructions. Hey, how about this decision? They're not going to punt it. They're going to try to pick up the first down. They fail to convert here on fourth down.
This is what they call managing the game. The head coach decides to go for it on fourth down, and you just got to expect either way that you're going to make it, or if you don't make it, what are you going
to
do?
What a nice spot to begin this drive. First and 10. The pass had to be perfect. Breaks the plane, and he's got the touchdown.
Nothing like it for a quarterback, I'll tell you that. I loved it. Throw a little short pass and just root your guy on and watch him score a touchdown. Pretty exciting stuff.
And following the extra point, the Panthers are leading by 7. The Eagles are prepared to return the kickoff. Setting up the return. In on the stop. Great starting field position for the offense. The throw to the left. No room to complete that one.
Nice job that time by the defense. Pressure on the quarterback. He does not have time to find an open guy, and it results in an incompletion.
The quarterback mixing things up at the line of scrimmage. Trying to work that left side.
Good job by the quarterback that time. Makes the decision. Throws it short. It does not get the first down. But I promise you, third and short is a lot easier than having third and long.
They'll just spike it right here.
No, wait, it's a fake spike, and they're going to throw.
Nowadays, it's getting harder and harder to play this tight man-to-man coverage because you're not even allowed to touch these superstar wide receivers.
First down, offense readying for the snap. Looks to his left. Knocked away, incomplete.
Got to give the secondary credit. In this passing league now, it's hard to make plays. But a good play there and another incomplete pass.
The quarterback has his team's attention here. Second down and 10. He'll fire it out to the left. Touchdown. And they get one back.
There's no doubt about it. When you score like that to tie up the game, it shifts momentum. And it's all up now to the offense of the other team to get back out there and get the momentum back on their side.
Eagles getting set for the kickoff. The tackle was made. Defense respecting the deep ball, playing way off the receivers. There's the quarterback barking out new signals. Now first and 10. And here's the throw. Cam Newton. And it's picked off by Rogers Cromartie. He's brought to a halt.
What a terrible job by the quarterback. Nobody's open. Tries to force the pass. And look, what's it turn into? An interception.
Here, a split backfield. The formation here, shotgun. The pass fails to find the mark.
Number 18, the intended target on the play.
Gun. Hey,
Quarterback sees something in his defense he wants to take advantage of. Look at the hand signals he's giving to the receiver outside. That is a huge sack for the quarterback to take. Not only that, bad blocking up front. They just let him run through there. He didn't even try. And the clock keeps moving. Tough situation now for the offense.
Split backfield here. It's a spike. No, wait. It's a fake spike. He's looking to throw. Has the catch. Scores the touchdown.
Well, it was a long throw and catch by the quarterback and receiver, but that was absolutely awful coverage by the defense. They were out of position, and they give up the long touchdown throw.
Players from both sides made an appeal, but the referees say it's on the defense. The Eagles for the extra point. The point after is good. That does it for the first half. Panthers trailing this one. We're back here now in this one, where the Eagles are leading by 7. They're setting up return.
Well, that time the kick returner just does an awful job. He doesn't read the blocks. His guys are knocking him down. He goes the wrong way, and that gives him bad field position.
The Eagles come onto the field for their next series. Nobody but the quarterback in the backfield here.
And let's go, base 24. Base 24.
From the gun. Eyeing that left side. Zeroed in on that one. Hold on a minute. There's an injured player on the field.
Well, that's going to hurt him tomorrow. There's no doubt about it. When you get hit like that, you're going to feel some of that pain tomorrow. But the good news is, I think he's going to be okay. And once he gets a little situated there, I think he'll be back in the game.
Right 20. Right 20. Let's go.
Good job here by the quarterback. He doesn't like what he sees on the defensive side, so he is changing the play to the receivers by giving him hand signals.
From the gun, trying to work the middle of the field.
Play doesn't even have time to develop. The quarterback is under so much pressure, he's throwing it before these receivers are even ready.
Eagle.
Third down now.
Gun. Right 20.
From the shotgun. Throwing now to his left. Ball's thrown incomplete. Great coverage there by the defense.
Terrible job by the offensive line. Your quarterback needs more time than that. Another incompletion.
The quarterback's calling something out. Looking to the right side and throwing. They'll turn it over on downs. The defense does a fantastic job. Holding strong. Panthers are getting set for their next possession.
On the ball.
Great starting position here for the offense. First and 10. Looking for an interception. He's in the clear. Nice tackle.
Good job by the defensive back. Reading the wide receiver, makes the break at the perfect time, and gets the interception.
Five wides for the offense. First down and 10. He'll fire it out to the left. No separation at all. Incomplete.
And what you do in man-to-man defense sometimes, get up there and disrupt the wide receiver. Disrupt his rhythm, disrupt the timing, and what do you get? Another incompletion.
Hey, let's go. 90.
This defensive front shifts wide to the right here, anticipating a run that way. Second and 10. Vicks looking long.
Touchdown. Nowadays, so many kids, they grow up, they want to be wide receivers. I don't blame them. They're out there, they get to catch the football, they get to score touchdowns, they get to do dances, and you're not really allowed to hit them either. What a job.
The Panthers are prepared to return the kickoff. He's going to be tackled right around the 21-yard line. The corner step back. The quarterback's hollering out instructions. They bring in the extra tight end. First and 10. Looking at every option. Sliding to get away from the hit. Now the offense in the hurry up. The quarterback mixing things up at the line of scrimmage. Following that completion, second and short. Quick drop back. And he wants to throw it across the middle. Touchdown and drawing close.
Well, it's a nice touchdown drive by the offense. They're still behind, but I got to say this to the defense. You're just giving up. You're letting them march down there and letting them get back in the game. Toughen up and get it done.
The quarterback has his team's attention here. Lining up now for the two-point conversion. A takeaway. They line up here for the onside kick. They want that football back. That'll stop the clock with that timeout. Panthers ready to get the pigskin in the air. Smart play here is just to squib this one and avoid the big return. Good piece of tackling.
Base 24.
There's the quarterback barking out new signals.
By 90. Base 24. Base 20.
Now first and 10. Working that left side. The defense had that one covered.
That's a wonderful job that time by the secondary. Everybody's in position. Nowhere for the quarterback to throw the football, and it leads to another incomplete pass.
After the incomplete pass, it brings up second down. The throw to the left. Eagles now move the chains.
Hard to play man-to-man coverage all the time in the NFL. That time we see the man-to-man coverage, the quarterback sees it. Nice throw.
Everybody is split out wide. First and 10. The quarterback. That's an interception. This doesn't look good. We've got a player down, and he's in pain.
I think you can just tell by the body language and the way he's acting, that is an upper body injury. Hope it's not severe. We'll let you know as soon as we find out.
First down coming up. Just a quick drop back. And he hauls it in. And the hit by Nnamdi Asomugha.
Good job by the receiver that time. Getting that extra couple yards. Gets a first down. They are marching. Let's see how the defense reacts.
That long gain sets them up here on this play. Taking off. Gains 12.
These first downs add up. It's like body punches in a fight. You keep hitting guys to the body. They get tired. They give up. That's what's happening to this defense right now. Quarterback sees something in his defense he wants to take advantage of. Look at the hand signals he's given to the receiver outside.
And he's brought down by Ryans.
It's getting harder and harder in the NFL to score when you're this close to the goal line. So what will the offense do? They better be creative. That's all I know.
From the red zone.
Good job here by the quarterback. He doesn't like what he sees on the defensive side, so he is changing the play to the receivers by giving him hand signals. Good job that time by the secondary. They're in good position. They make the play, and it's an incomplete pass by the quarterback.
Third down on the way. The quarterback's calling something out. Steps back to throw. The pass is incomplete. There was no one open.
Well, the quarterback can't get him open. He threw to the right guy that time, but the coverage was so good by the defense, nowhere to get the completion. Look out. The defense is showing a blitz here.
Play number six coming up on this drive. Out of the shotgun formation. Trying to work that left side. Ooh, they failed to pick up the first, and the ball will go back to the other side. The Eagles ready to take over the football. The quarterback's hollering out instructions. Looks like they're in press coverage here. Takes the snap from the shotgun. Eagles get a first down. Gains 17.
This is what you call throwing the wide receiver open against man-to-man coverage. Throw it to the open space. Let the receiver outrun the defensive back. Nice completion.
They face first down. The quarterback mixing things up at the line of scrimmage.
Eagle.
First down and 10. Gets away from the heat. With two hands, he has it.
That was an awesome job that time by the quarterback getting out of the pocket. He keeps the play alive and able to throw it down the field for a nice completion.
Base 24.
The quarterback has his team's attention here.
Gun.
Second down here.
Right,
let's
go.
They'll go shotgun here. He's looking to the right here on this throw. In for the score.
Well, you got a lead. Now you're able to go out there and drive down the field and score a touchdown. This changes how the other team is going to manage the game from here on out.
Lining up now for the two. Running away from the sack. The reception. Put an additional 2 points on the board as they convert. Alex Henry ready for the kickoff. The Panthers get ready to start their drive. There's the quarterback barking out new signals. It's first down as they head to the line. Stands in the pocket. On target. And he's knocked out of bounds.
Nothing like a receiver who can just put his head down and go after the football. That's what he did that time. Nice throw by the quarterback. Watch the receiver at the last second, looks up and makes the catch.
And now on first down, they'll go back to the air. The defense did not give up an inch.
Well, the best thing you can say on the offensive side that time is the quarterback got rid of the football. Terrible protection, nowhere to throw it, just throw it away.
Wake up!
Quarterback sees something in his defense he wants to take advantage of. Look at the hand signals he's given to the receiver outside.
And now they'll try over again on second down. Panthers now move the chains.
Good job by the offense. They're in the red zone. They're down by more than seven, but the defense, can you stop them and just give up the field goal try?
That reception gave them the first down.
Staying with the passing game on first down.
That's a touchdown, and that tightens things up.
What a good job by the quarterback. Nobody open down the field. He decides to pull a down and run. When you recognize it's man-to-man defense, nobody's looking at the quarterback. Do not be afraid of taking off. He did that time and gets the touchdown.
Well, this works out about 40% of the time if you look back on history, and they'll go for that two-point conversion. The kicking team now getting set here for what looks like an onside kick. They're lining up for the onside kick. They want to get the ball back. Appears to have the ball. Panthers come onto the field now for this next series.
Good job here by the quarterback. He doesn't like what he sees on the defensive side, so he is changing the play to the receivers by giving him hand signals.
Touchdown. That'll close the gap.
When you're behind in the football game, drive down and score. They did that. Now, the next time when they get back out there, they got to do it again. Show some patience and drive it down the field.
They'll get set, looking to convert on this two-point try. He's scrambling down. Could have taken the one-point gimme. They went for the two, and they are turned away. They're lining up here for the onside kick. Quarterback's calling something out. They come to the line, and it's first down.
Right 20. Base 24. Right 20.
Drop back. Shotgun formation. The defense gets a sack.
Outside linebackers who can get to the quarterback, they are a rare breed in the NFL because it takes talent, size, speed, everything to do it as a linebacker, and we saw it that time on display.
It's now second down. The quarterback's hollering out instructions. Out of the gun. Vicks looking long. Great coverage there on that pass attempt.
I think that's the hardest pass a defensive back has to defend. The long throws down the field. You have to wait till the last second to make your play. That time the defensive back did it. What a play.
After the incomplete pass, it's third down. Right where it had to be. A tackle that had to be made, and that'll set up fourth down.
This team, one of the better tackling teams in the NFL, and they play the situation perfectly. They give up the short completion. They come up and make the tackle. Now we have a fourth down.
Minutes to go. You're watching the NFL on EA Sports.
Yeah,
Gun.
Not sure why they're going to go for it at this point, but they are. They're not going to punt.
The quarterback mixing things up at the line of scrimmage.
Quarterback taking the snap from the shotgun. They'll turn it over on downs.
That was a terrible job that time by the offense. The head coach decides to go for it on fourth down. The play is there. The players just did a terrible job of executing.
The quarterback has his team's attention here. Offense lines up here.
First and 10. Looking for an open receiver on the right. And it's knocked down.
What a good job by the defensive back that time. That ball was thrown beautifully down the field. High arcing throw, but the defensive back in great position knocks it down.
Second down following that incompletion.
He's going deep. No one was open.
The pass results in an incompletion. Number 34, the intended receiver on the play.
Third down following the incompletion. Sticks to his hands.
The defense thinks they have the guys to play man-to-man coverage down the field. Well, they didn't that time. The receiver made a nice little move, gets open, and a good throw by the quarterback.
Let's see how they back up the big play here. There's the quarterback barking out new signals.
Now first and 10. Looks to his left. Makes the catch in open space. Knocked out of bounds.
What a job by the quarterback. Finding a way to throw that football and pick up another first down. They are marching down the field right now.
They're trying to confuse the offense here. Look at everybody crowding the line of scrimmage.
They're back at the line after that catch for a first down.
That's a gain of 7.
Well, it was man-to-man coverage. Bad job by the defense. The defensive back so slow. No chance of keeping up with the wide receiver.
Offense lines up here. It's second down and 3. He's going to be swallowed up behind the line. Quickly to the line.
Quarterback sees something in his defense he wants to take advantage of. Look at the hand signals he's given to the receiver outside.
Quarterback drops back.
Touchdown! What a throw by the quarterback for a touchdown. It was just really nice. He threw it beautifully right on target. Touchdown.
Playing press coverage to the outside. They're going to bypass the point after and try to pick up a two-point conversion. He'll throw it over the middle, and they will not convert here on the two-point conversion. Good stand by the defense. They want the football back as they line up now in an onside kick formation. Like they've recovered the onside kick. The Panthers getting set now for their next series.
Wake up.
Good job here by the quarterback. He doesn't like what he sees on the defensive side, so he is changing the play to the receivers by giving him hand signals.
Scans the field. He'll fire it out to the left. They tackle him,
at the 26-yard line.
Well, the defense in a perfect situation at times. They make the quarterback throw it short, but then nobody makes the tackle. Get in position, wrap your arms around the legs of these receivers, and bring them down.
The offense is set at the line for the first down after that completion.
Back to the air here on first down. He has the grab in the promised land. Touchdown.
Well, Jim, it's almost impossible to guard these guys nowadays as they go down the field. These wide receivers, they have feet like ballerinas. And even though you get tight coverage, they're so quick, they can get open and make the catches.
And after that extra point, the Panthers are leading by 9.
They line up here for the onside kick. They want that football back. That kick came right at him, and it looks like the receiving team has recovered. The Eagles getting ready now to start their drive.
Split backfield here.
It's the old Marino play. A fake spike and looking to throw.
This is where games are won and lost. Once an offense gets down the red zone, even though they're down more than 7, can you find a way to punch it in there for the touchdown and not settle for a field goal?
Offense lines up here.
First and 10. Scrambling out of the pocket. The pass doesn't find the mark.
Well, that's a good job by my man. Really good effort. Gets outside the pocket. But, boy, once he gets outside the pocket, that's a terrible throw.
Eagle.
That second down coming up. The quarterback's calling something out.
Snap back to the quarterback. Out of the gun. Challenging the defenders to the right side.
Anytime you get in the red zone, you want to punch it in there and get 7 points. They're being dominated today. They're down more than 7. But don't worry about it. Score here and just keep playing.
The quarterback's hollering out instructions.
The defense at this point trying to keep him out of the end zone.
Third down and 10.
Looking to the right side and throwing. On the money. Touchdown. This game is tight.
It's commonplace now. It's hard to even say the word great for a catch by the wide receiver. We see so many of them. But this one, that is a great catch.
Lining up now for the 2-point conversion. McCoy slips past one player. They failed to convert on the 2-point try, so they'll just have to settle for the 6.
Eagles getting set for the kickoff.
This kick will stay on the ground, avoiding a big return. He is tackled at the 40-yard line. Panthers come onto the field for their next series.
The quarterback mixing things up at the line of scrimmage. They come to the line of scrimmage. First down.
The quarterback throws to the right. And they tackle him there at the 34.
The margin of error against man-to-man defense is much smaller for a quarterback than it would be against zone defenses. That time, the quarterback right on target. Good throw. Look at that. Everybody at the line of scrimmage, the defense showing a blitz.
The quarterback has his team's attention here.
First down and 10. We'll run it. Here's the handoff. He's got a wide open alley. And D'Amico Ryans makes the tackle.
A lot of ways to get plays in the NFL. It doesn't always have to be by a pass. Good job that time by the running back.
Come on now.
time enough to squeeze in one more play before the two-minute warning here in the fourth.
2 minutes remaining, and you're watching the NFL on EA Sports. About to take the snap inside the 20. Another handoff. Picks up about two.
Well, a short gain on the run that time by the offense. When you're a running football team, listen, there's going to be a lot of ugly plays that don't work. You just got to keep running it.
And here we have second down. Another carry here, brought down by Trent Cole.
Good job of getting this football down in the red zone. The lead, very small, got to be smart in how you dial up these plays from here.
Look at that whole cadre of receivers on one side. Looks around, breaks the tackle, looking to scramble. He steps out.
Number one, Cavalcari, and one. Loss of 16 on the play. Here we go. Do some.
They're not going to be punting here. The offense back out here on fourth down. Dropping back three. Eyeing that left side. Failed to pick up the first down, and they'll give the ball back to the other side.
They call that the moment of truth. It's a beautiful throw down the field, but the defensive back, he waits until it's time to make that jump. He defends the pass. What a good job by the defensive back.
Base 24.
There's the quarterback barking out new signals. You talk about dreaming big. You got to score here, and then you need all kinds of breaks to still pull this one out. The formation here, shotgun. Stands in the pocket. He's wide open for the grab. And he's going to be tackled right around the 37.
Look at that throwing lane that time. My gosh, it looks like the Lincoln Tunnel. Nobody in the line of sight for the quarterback. Clear view down the field and a nice throw.
And this will probably wrap things up here. Throwing now to his left. Off the mark. This one could have gone either way. Each side made some spectacular plays, but we've come to an end, and what a game it was.